Hey guys, Coach Becca here, and on today's Technique Tuesday, we're going to talk about foam rolling the glutes and the hamstrings. The main thing you want to remember when you're foam rolling is you want it to move slow, just like a deep tissue massage, to work everything out of there and get some blood flow back into those muscles. So if you're going to do your glutes, your butt muscles, you're going to sit on your foam roller kind of at a side angle here, and you're just going to slowly move across. If you find any tender points, you can just kind of stop there, let it set for a few seconds, and then slowly move back over it and back and forth. Do this for a couple of minutes, all right? Now, if you're gonna do your hamstrings, you're gonna kind of sit down over it, and then same idea, you're gonna slowly move back and slowly move forward and just let it massage that all back through there. Take your time on this, spend a few minutes doing it. We'll see you next time.